Seen at center field is the interstellar comet 2I Borisov, as seen over a period of 60 days by the Canadian NEOSSat orbiting telescope. The animation was produced from more than 3,000 separate images acquired during 139 orbits of the spacecraft. The images were aligned and co-added to compensate for the motion of the object to the star field. NEOSSat is well suited to reach small solar elongation, where ground-based telescopes are affected by twilight and differential refraction.